Dax, we got trouble.
What's up?
We've been boarded.
Oh, shit. The outer way?
Yeah, I'm guessing.
All right, well, we can get your ass back up here. And watch your back. You know, they could be anywhere.
Why didn't you listen?
Sign detected. Continuing search.
Black Iron Security. You pilot?
Yeah.
Him?
He's gone.
We'll just need the one. Okay. Get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
I was just doing my job.
Don't I know it?
Thermal regulators enabled.
It's the first ship I ever lost. We were boarded by...
Let go of me!
She's the one who...
Hey! Do your jets, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, huh? Sir. Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
Inmates, do not speak unless they are spoken to.
Yeah, there's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate. 532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No, no, no. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Wake, by her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden's orders.
Oh.
Speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment, to this place, the only place where you truly belong. To find the one thing that has always been missing, a purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time.
End of the line. Get up.
Inmates, I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen. You know they call Callisto the dead moon? Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time.
Crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom.
No.
So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Rise, dead man.
Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device? No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, stop. You intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
No! Fuck you!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
Ah!
cell block. This is not a drill. Please, remain calm. There is nothing to fear.
What the hell? Something's not right.
I don't know what the hell's going on. My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this!
Well, look, you're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? Look, you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. Your name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I might just save your life.